I personally want to gain weight and muscle. The pre-workout is still preying. I'm sorry, I'm just into too much. A mí, que tú estabas bailando en la cocina. Sí. Pues toma. Yeah, yeah. No, toma.
La chapa que vibra, papi, te gusta la chapa que vibra, papi, te gusta la chapa que vibra, te gusta que vibre, papi, te gusta.
Ese culo tan lindo y tú con novio, baby, eso no pega, baby, eso no pega.
Hey guys, it's your girl Insta. If you're new here, and if you're new here, welcome back to another video, another banger, because this is about to be a banger, and I'm so excited to film this video, even though I filmed it once, and my camera died midway of the workout, so we're trying again. Hopefully today we're good, and we can get this video out for y'all, because y'all been asking me, y'all been harassing me to get this video out, so I'm getting it out for you guys. Before we get on with this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, because become part of the family. Why would you not want to? Anyway, y'all already know what this video is about based on the title. We're going to do my leg and glute routine. More glute focus than legs. And I am super excited to film this video. I say that now, but once I walk into the gym and I have to like set up the camera, I will not be excited. I'm gonna show you guys my routine and what I eat after the gym. I personally want to gain weight and muscle, so if you want the same thing or you struggling just like I am, let's go through this journey together. Let's help each other out. Let me know what else you guys want to see in the comments or harass me on Instagram like you have. And yeah, let's get straight into this video. I'm gonna pack everything and then head out. I will show you guys my little fits of the day at the gym. So let's go. Don't ask me why I opened it this way. Just don't. I'm not even gonna do a full scoop.
Too fast, because
Audi. you're gonna see me later. You're gonna be like, okay, what in the world? That's like half, right?
Yeah.
And that's exactly why I brought the cup too, because yo quiero comprar una agua, pero no quería echar el pre-workout in the water.
My God, because they gave me super 15. I was like, I'm on, which is no aprovechar. We lo compré. I think it's a watermelon. The watermelon is in its eye. Chug that shit. I'ma see you around. I'ma go get the spoon.
You're gonna get a spoon?
Food.
Not her spoon.
That's the pre-workout. Oh. I already got your spoon.
Alright, I'm ready to go. Let's get this workout in. Alright, hey, we are going to be doing a voiceover throughout this workout because I wanted to kind of talk through my workout with you guys. I will soon be getting mics, so stay tuned for that. I want to start off with a disclaimer though, guys. I am no professional, okay? I'm just doing what's been working for me and what's been showing me results, so that's what I'm going to be showing you guys today. As you guys saw, I started off with a run. I feel like this is awesome because it gets my legs pumped and it gets my body warmed up for this bomb-ass workout.
And then I obviously go into stretching. Please do not skip stretching. I feel like this is such an important part to like growth and just everything. So please don't skip stretch. I have proven this, okay? It's important. After stretching, you're gonna see me go right into my goblet squats. These are for your quads. I do a 40 pound and I do 420 only because I know I could do a lot more weight. I'm going to be putting on the screen how much you should be doing if you're starting. And yeah, make sure you're squatting real low with these and driving up. Do not half do these, okay? Because you won't get any results. After these, as you guys can see, I go into my hip thrust. I'm trying to show y'all how I place my feet to be like the perfect area or whatever. So replay that if you need it and make sure your toes are pointing out. We're having some technical difficulties here. I didn't even see that until like I drove up and that was so annoying. Anyway, make sure your chin is into your chest and you're driving up and tightening the glute at the top. I do a variation of these, so I'm going to tell y'all what it is, and I love it so much because this is what be getting my butt looking like pumped. Like, this is what gives me the pump, if you know what I'm saying. Like, I know y'all see me, I'm just like so over it and I haven't even started for real. So this is the variation I'm doing today. I'm doing 10 regular hip thrusts and then 10 like half hip thrusts, if you get what I'm saying. I know those have a name, I just don't remember right now. Like, I'm having like a, my brain is not braining right now, so I can't remember, but I'm going to be showing you guys once again what I'm doing on the screen. The more weight I add, the less reps I do. So I can start off with like 12, 12, 12, then 10, 10, 10, then 8, 8, 8, then 6, 6, 6 if I'm doing 4 sets. So yeah. Yeah. I know, girl. I know. Then we go into our RDLs. These are a little bit more difficult to explain, but just peep how I bend my knees a little bit. And then I put my chin in and I make sure that my pelvic is like in. And then I go down slowly and drive back up. I'm going to be showing you guys another angle. I can't believe I showed y'all this angle, but it is what it is. Like, I was trying to help y'all. So as you guys saw, I used this little method to place my feet in the correct position. So, you know, try that. Then I'm going to grab my weight. Once again, I'm going to bend my knees just a little, put my chin in, make sure my pelvic is in. And then I'm going to go down slowly. Make sure your knees are not going anywhere, like your knees are not bending or moving. You're going to be picturing in your head that you're trying to push something with your butt. That way your butt kind of like opens when you're doing RDLs, if that even makes any sense. Anyway, this angle was crazy. After this, I'm trying to show you guys how I'm setting up for these, but I hate these so much. Like, these, when you tell me we're doing Bulgarian split squats, I'm just gonna look at you like, do we have to? Like, do we have to? But we want a big booty, so we have to. As you guys saw, I set up by putting a knee down on the floor and then making sure that my leg was like an L shape, if that even makes sense. And then I'm going to lean forward a little bit to target the glutes, okay? If you don't lean forward and you do these without leaning forward, you're kind of more focusing on the quads and then the glutes. So do what I'm telling y'all. This is also another variation, and this is why I can't stand myself, and you guys won't. You guys will hate me after this. I know y'all see me like, I was not, baby, I was not okay. The variation with this is going to be holding it both weights for 10, and then you're going to drop one weight and you're going to do another 10, and then you're going to drop that last weight and do another 10 with your body weight. Y'all are going to hate me after this, but y'all asked for it. Y'all wanted a big booty just like me, so put the work in, okay? After this, we do leg extensions. I also do a variation of these. It's going to be 20-20, which is a 20 regular and then 20 second hold. I think here I only did 10-10 only because I think my camera was dying and I didn't even know if it was recording in this moment, but it's supposed to be 10-10, and then if you need to, you can lower the reps as you pick up the weight. Progressive overload. And then I ended my workout with some pull-ups. I'm still practicing these and I'm trying to get better at them. The more I practice, the better. I needed to go a lot lower, but it's fine. And then I also worked on my hip dips. I need to do them lower and slower. Like I said, I'm still practicing. And I also did some abs to end off the workout. Anyway, bye.
My camera's dying, so I'm trying to do this quick, but here's the pump of today. I don't even think y'all can see. I died. That's why I'm recording on my phone, but I'm trying to show y'all the pump. Maybe I can see better on the phone. I did a little bit of abs. Y'all can't really see. I'm a little bloated right now. But here's the booty pump. It's a little booty pump. It kind of disappeared, but it's okay. It's still there. I have no booty. This is just the pump. That's what we're working on. And then we have the leg pump. This is my leg pump for today. It's chill pump or whatever. But yeah, now we're about to go home. We're about to go eat. I am literally starving.
That's specific that I'm looking for and I can't find it.
Sticky, nati, todo fantastic.
You said I'm a back down, never what?
The pre-workout is still preying.
Never back down, never what?
Never back down, never
give up.
Never give up. What was that? Never back down, never what?
Never back down, never give up.
Pain, no gain. Tell the viewers, no pain, no gain. Tell them.
No pain, no gain.
Tell them you gotta put in that work.
Put in that work.
If you want results. Tell them. Tell them.
If you want results.
Yeah. Flex me. Yeah.
I'm still stronger than you though.
Okay. Alright, as y'all can see, I am back from the gym. I still have full on energy. I don't know what's going on. I do pre-workout. That's going on. Alright, so I know you guys saw me go to the
gym.
Yeah. But I went to the shop after, like a protein shop, and I got me these. They're so yummy. Outright s'mores, peanut butter, wholesome protein goodness, fresh, soft, nut butter base, no sugar. So good. And this one has 15 grams of protein. The person that was in there was like, oh, I really like these. These are my favorite. And I was like, let me try them because they look good. It's called Power Crunch Protein Bar. It has 13 grams of protein. My mom is making me something to eat because she's the best mom in the world, period. She's good with my
batata.
Batata.
Batata yuca.
Batata yuca. And I'm going to probably eat. I'm probably going to eat like 2 eggs. But before that, we have to make a protein shake. I know that you guys have seen one of my other protein shakes that I make. Super bomb, super yummy. It's a very chocolatey protein shake with peanut butter, oat milk, cashews, almond milk. Did I say oat milk already?
Yeah.
Oatmeal.
I meant to say oat milk.
Oatmeal. Damn.
Oatmeal.
Anyway, I'm not going to be making that shake today because I'm not feeling very chocolatey today. I'm making a fruit smoothie right now because I'm craving fruit. I don't want chocolate. So that's what we're doing. So I'm gonna be using strawberries and bananas. I usually put blueberries in there and a few other fruits, but I don't have any. So I'm only gonna use strawberry and banana today. Why is my camera now focusing? With this smoothie, you should be doing almond milk, and you can also add oatmeal. You can also add oatmeal to this because I feel like oatmeal is unflavored. It will just give you more protein. But me personally, I'm not feeling none of that. To explain it as simple as possible, I'm going to be doing my Spanish smoothie. If you know, you know. Like, it's a Spanish smoothie with all the Spanish ingredients. And just the only difference is I'm adding my protein to it.
Boom! You see, I'm Spider-Man. You see me, guys? I knew he was gonna say anyways.
So my smoothie is done. I added a few strawberries, one banana, a little bit of vanilla, and then evaporated milk. Don't add evaporated milk, add almond milk. But since it's my Spanish smoothie that I'm just tweaking to add protein, that's what I'm gonna do because it doesn't taste right if I don't do that. Okay, it's been a little bit. I just wanted to update you guys. I finished my protein shake and I'm about to bust this down. Do y'all see this? Quickly just push it on to everything I'm eating and drinking, like protein and vitamin wise. This is the protein I'm doing right now. It's the whey protein isolate. This is like a lot better in my stomach than the regular one. So the regular one doesn't say isolate, it's just the whey protein. I have that one, but in the chocolate flavor, and then I have the isolate in the regular flavor. The AZO Complete Feminine Balance Daily Probiotics. This right here has changed the game for me, but let me tell y'all why. This is the Once Daily Woman's dietary supplement. It's for energy production, stress support, and immune support. It's a multivitamin. If you're trying to gain weight, I don't know if it's for everybody, like this happens to everybody, but it happened to me. When I started drinking this, I started eating so much, and I gained weight with this when I've been stuck on the same weight for so long. Because of this, y'all girl was eating like every 20 minutes, which is good because I want to gain weight, so this was perfect. The only downside to this, the pill is huge. The pill is huge, and man, I also do my green juice. I feel like this also helps me with energy and bloating. Like, I don't know about anybody else, but this should be sending me to the bathroom sometimes. So I'll be like, I don't drink this every day though. I drink it every other day. Like, if I drink it today, I won't drink it tomorrow, and then I'll drink it the next day. Because it'd be sending me to the bathroom. Is that normal? Like, it literally, it says energy right here. It's plant-based, caffeine, one serving of fruits and veggies, and 7 nutrition greens, and it's watermelon flavor. And then just to show y'all, this is a pre-workout that I use. I'm pretty sure that I've shown it before. It's called Prolific Pre-Workout. It's the flavor Mango Splash, and I only do half a scoop. Anyway, let me know if you guys have any other questions or if you want to see any more videos. I feel like I will be filming a lot more in the gym now that I'm a bit more comfortable. I do want to do a disclaimer of like, y'all, I'm still learning. Like, I'm not no professional. I don't know everything about working out. I'm still learning. So there's a whole bunch of other things that I want to get into when it comes to the gym, and I hope that, you know, sooner or later I'll get into it and y'all are gonna come with me. Anyway, I'm so tired and I'm hungry. Like, I drank my whole protein and I'm hungry, so I'm about to eat, shower, and get ready for tomorrow. I will see you guys in my next video. I hope you guys enjoy. Bye.